Yes and no checklist.
Daals and pulses. All daals and pulses are a good source of proteins. They should be thick in consistency in order to benefit from their nutritional value.
Yes. Add daal to soups. Mix wheat flour with cooked daals while making rotis. Pulses should be soaked overnight and sprouted. They should also be cooked before consumption. When the neutrophils in the CBC report are in the low range, boil the sprouts. Other options are roasted chana, dal chikki, soya bean. No. Raw sprouts or foul-smelling sprouts. Uncleaned and infested pulses and cereals. Daals sold by street vendors.